to Hungary.
My friends, gather around because I have a story to tell you, and this will be something today, eh?
Yes.
The plane from the, it was developed late 40s, early 50s. It was the successor.
History?
The successor, наследник, how do you say that? Yeah, successor of...
Yes, next generation.
Yeah, I don't know, I would say that. Next generation of...
predecessor,
predecessor of this plane was the Gloster Meteor and the Venom.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is successor, or how do you call it? Beautiful and sexy Hawker Hunter.
Yes.
From the Royal Air Force, which I will salute, and of course I will salute again, all subscribers and viewers, thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the
world. Hey, surprise me, Ali.
The business, what?
Surprise me and start to cut, eh?
Yes, I will start to cut, yes, and yes. I will tell you this, that finally today we have, like I have said, the beautiful and sexy, iconic Hawker Hunter from Dynamite, the new bird. From that manufacturer, which I can't wait to see.
Does it have retractable landing gear?
Retractable landing gear, 70mm EDF 12 blade that should run on this one on 6 cylinder. Can you imagine this?
Ooh.
And like I have said, Hawker Hunter, it was meant, this was subsonic plane.
Yeah.
For at the beginning, it was just around the speed of sound. It didn't break the sound barrier at the first. And it was a single seat or a double seat for the training. Now it was meant as a fighter, the interceptor, or later a light bomber. Now can you imagine this? And now we finally have this. I wish you Dino for this.
Hey, you have because, done your history check, eh?
Yeah, because they really do. Oh, this is unbelievable, eh? I will take it out right now so the viewers can see it while I'm talking. I'm just sorry that I didn't do this first, and then I would talk, eh, because this is unbelievable, eh? Hey, look at this, eh? And hey, I just love sexy paint schemes, eh?
Hey, this looks like a... what's that, eh?
The
Mucharat.
Yeah.
Hey, I knew that, eh?
But this is the paint scheme that, in fact, I have just seen not long ago, in the same paint scheme. It is the Raphael, but this is amazing, eh? Now some will say this is ugly, this is nothing, but some will be in love like me, because I just love crazy.
I will zoom on the
crazy
specifications.
Crazy the crazy colors, and I know that this one you will be able to see good. Now I have told you a little history, like I have said, it was around 2000 planes were made during the history of this plane, even two Royal
Salamander.
Yeah.
Yeah, Salamander.
Even the, or maybe the tiger, because this looks like a tiger.
Yeah, but the Salamander is black and yellow, eh?
I just love this paint scheme, eh? And in this size, my friends, hey, this will be perfect for every car, and I just can't wait to see. And like I was saying, even the two air show units were using this kind of plane for the air show, say.
Yes.
So this is it, and now finally a diet. If nobody else, thanks to God, the Dynam has decided that they will make this plane available in the foam version. Can you imagine this?
Yes.
And I think that in this size, in fact, I do believe that in this size, in 70mm or 6L, I think that this is even the only one on the market, and this will be something. Now, do you see some?
Yes, I have shown them, just unboxed it.
You have shown them all?
Because I'm anxious to see this sexy plane. Eh?
And I will say this. This from the box, this picture, because I will put it.
Look at this. Wait.
Hand, right?
Wait.
What?
60 amp Skylord ESE.
Yeah, the Skylord ESEs, hey, they work perfect by now, right?
Yes.
Now I have seen the landing gear. Yeah, I don't know. The landing gear is.
But didn't you say that they have changed?
Yeah, but not.
Ooh,
that.
Wait.
It's not the point that the landing gear is not working. The point is that it is maybe perfect for some asphalt. Because we have that crazy ruined runway from the moose, so maybe in fact at the end, I don't know.
Hey, look at this, eh?
Maybe I'll
toss
this.
Hey, plane. Now shut up and look at this, eh?
Shut the. What?
CG is written on the box, eh?
Oh!
And that's the first, eh?
Hey, for this?
Wait.
Wait, unzoom.
Unzoom.
Zoom in.
This is perfect.
Because for this, how hard it is to write the CG on the box with every manufacturer. I mean, you do have it in the instruction manual, but just in case that you lose it, you still have it on the box, because this is the most important thing on any plane. CG, and that's it, the sweet G spot. Now, are you ready to see this for the first time?
Yes. This one has flaps, eh?
Yeah, this one has it all, my friends, eh?
Rudder, look at this. Elevator, yes. Rudder, yes. Ailerons, yes. Flaps, yes. It all written in the box,
eh? It has it all, my friends.
9 grams, 7 servos, eh?
And you will also have the link below. So if you would love to have this iconic Royal Air Force plane, pause the video right now and click on the link below and check. Maybe this is something that you will love, but I know right now that I will love it, eh?
Look at this. December 14th, 2020.
Yeah. Yow. But are you ready to see it for the first time, Captain Blush?
Yes.
But I will be the first one to see it for the first time. Wait, at least I can do this. Oh, no. Hey, but the color is sexy.
Put down.
This is it.
It looks like a tiger, yes, maybe.
Yeah, but look how sexy it looks already inside here. I mean, this is unbelievable. Hey, and this I will unbox with the most pleasure. Hey, I wanted a Hawker Hunter. I have a Hawker Hunter at home, but I have the 90mm one version, and I don't have the landing gear for that one. It's so big. I can't stuff the battery inside. The battery compartment is so sick on that one. Hey, so I was waiting for this one to come out. Perfect timing, perfect day. So first I'm going to take out this. Nicely packed, I hope that all is okay.
Yeah, look at this.
Will be worked.
These are the wings or what?
It doesn't even say, look at this, right and left.
I see again a salute, eh? I see an XT60.
Hey, for this I will salute the Dynam right now for the XT60, eh? Because we just love XT60, even on 6-cell batteries.
Hey,
I didn't have problem in the past.
As I have already said a few times, whoever invented XT60 should get a Nobel Prize.
Of course, eh? Hey, look at this. What do I see right now? What's it going through?
Something is itching my throat.
It's itching this. Because look what I see. It even has the navigational lights on, but this is unbelievable, eh? This is amazing. Wait.
Is that from the bombs?
Oh, hey, of course, eh?
Hey, do you see a connector? Quick fit?
For this is unbelievable. Wait, no, we take time because this is amazing for the Dynam. I mean, look at this, eh? Now, of course, you have this is something metal. Do you see this, eh? It is something metal gears inside.
These are metal gears, not, these are plastic.
Yeah,
ones.
This, because these are for flaps. Screw the flaps, eh?
Are metal.
But the ailerons are metal. I mean, this is unbelievable, eh?
Yes.
And look at the splat flips, eh?
Hey, look at this.
Yeah. But the ball linkages, where have you seen this before on the Dynam planes? I mean, this is unbelievable. And look how they have done. I was just thinking that maybe I will have to glue on the fuel tanks and then I will have the problem to remove them, maybe, if I would love it. But look at this, eh?
Look how good it's done.
Hey.
Did the Dynam make the next step or what?
Hey. Yeah, they have said that they have done it. And I was really hoping that I will see really something good inside this today, and this is, but look at the connector, eh?
You just have shown them, eh?
Look at this connector, now this is the solution, eh? This is amazing, eh? And I can see the reinforcement here from the wing.
Mm-hmm.
Do you see this?
Yes.
The lights on, I mean, hey. And I just love this paint, because if later you paint this with a shiny lacquer, eh, it looks so sexy. Which maybe I will, maybe
of course
not,
you will,
eh? Some say, well, the warbirds are not supposed to be shiny, but hey, who can say? I love to.
Did you see? Even the box is labeled R, the right wing.
I mean, this time they have packed it pretty good, eh? I will admit, eh? And I will.
What?
And I will, you know who I will salute?
Who?
Chase and Jim. Guys, eh? I will admit, this time I didn't fly it yet, but.
You will fly this with Dentrum, huh?
Right. Huh? Of course, I will use the Blitz 9 radio for this, of course. Yeah, hey, that radio, well, friends, it works perfectly. The second wing, look at this, like the first one. Of course, I will check it all, if all is glued together, okay. But, hey, by now.
Interesting that the aileron servo is metal one, eh?
Yeah, like it should be. Mm-hmm. Because the laterals are
yeah, they are
under stress.
Under stress, yes.
The flaps are not so much under stress. The flaps just on the landings. So for that one, it's okay to have the plastic gear servos. They don't die so quick, don't worry.
Why are you opening like this, eh?
What's inside here?
Of course.
You see. Maybe
like this.
Oh.
The booms.
The beautiful and sexy carbon bar. And of course, oh, look at this, eh?
Ah, two on each wing. The smaller ones are on the outer side, the bigger one on the inside.
Oh, I will take them out, even though we can see them, but I will take them out.
Will you assemble this today?
Huh?
Assemble
today?
Maybe
will, yeah, who knows? It will not take me long time because I don't see that there will be much gluing involved here. But look at this. For this, this is something, eh? Because the one that I have in my hanger, I had to glue the tips on the fuel tanks, and now what to do, eh? If I don't want to have them on the plane, well, I'm screwed, eh? I can't do nothing but to tear them from the wings, eh?
Interesting.
Man, this is unbelievable, man. This is it. Now, I think that this one should be on the outer wing or something. Huh?
I just told you.
Say this one. Ah, look at this, eh?
It looks like a submarine.
Like a submarine, eh? Look at this, eh? This is unbelievable, eh? Look at this, eh? The fuel tanks, everything gone, of course. For the first flight, I will put all one.
And now you will take out first this, eh?
All the ordnance.
Ah.
Oh, show me this, eh?
Hey, this looks like a she.
Wait, is it?
Is this a she?
Yeah, I don't know.
I think it is, eh? Maybe, yeah. Why not?
Maybe it can be the female pilot, why not, eh?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
It looks like
but
a she.
Maybe really.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think...
Looking at the eyebrows, eh? Hey.
Of course, so I can see the magnets here, and this time, eh? Hey, look. Not just magnets.
Hold it like this.
Foam,
like this. Hold it like this.
But in fact, in the plastic. Oh. This is something, eh? Huh?
Yes.
And not just some phony baloney World War I pilot, but in fact, they have put it inside the pilot. Look at this. That looks like a jet pilot.
Yes.
For this, I'm impressed, eh? If the whole plane and the flight will go as it looks right now, hey, you have the winner, hey, you really have the winner this time, eh?
Hey.
What? Oh, of course, the instruction manual.
The throws.
Is it all on? Yeah, the throws and the CG.
That's it. Uh-huh. What you get, what's inside, the ESC, the turbine. Hey, what's this, eh?
What?
How many blades is this? One and well, three, three, three,
we will count. Uh-huh, look at this.
12 blades.
Look, another box. What's inside here? Of course, the vertical stabilizer. Look at this.
Uh-huh.
Of course, since we're unboxing this, and we do have time, because we have taken this unboxing from this channel on another level, right?
Yes.
Because this is a joy. I mean, this is not something to be bored about. This is a joy to open the plane, because this is the first time. Ah, look at this, eh? Hey.
Ball linkage again.
Already connected, do you see the and the ball linkage on, eh? I mean, this is unbelievable. Show me if this,
This will be glue on, yeah, but this is the only thing.
This will be the gluing involved, I can see here, because also, but look at this.
Uh-huh.
You do get the screwdriver. You have, I think that this is for the back of the plane. Do you
yes.
see this, eh?
Yes.
The rod. And of course, look, three screws and that's
and
it.
The glue.
Hey, and you also get the glue. And this glue, hey, I will tell you the truth that lately I have run out of the foam tag glue. And because in the past I was saving all these smooth glues with every plane that I get. And the last few planes, hey, I said to myself, what the hell, eh? I will use these glues and screw them, eh? And in fact, eh, they work perfect.
Yeah, of course, why not?
They work perfect. I mean, the problem is maybe sometimes that some of the glues are not white and transparent.
But who cares?
When they dry. But hey,
what's this?
Uh-huh. Ah, there is something inside. Let's see what's here.
Yeah, I'm missing, course, the force.
Ah, oh, Captain Blush, but what's with you, eh? Viewers, sorry,
uh-huh.
Because I have said, hey, y'all, that this is the vertical stabilizer. In fact, it is not. This
horizontal.
Is, yeah, of course. The vertical stabilizer is already on the plane, eh?
Hey, of course, eh? Hey. Well, excuse
this
me.
This was my mistake, really. I'm really sorry, eh? But can you imagine this? And for this, eh, I will salute them again. Because they know why.
Why?
They have not put just one servo for the both sides of the elevators, but in fact, each side has its own servo, and that means that you really have the authority and the power on the elevator, which you should have. Because the elevator is the most stressed servos on the planet.
Yes.
This looks so promising. This is amazing, Kate. And now all that we have to take out is this.
Yes.
Now just that, no, wait, have to brush, wait.
Yeah, we have to go.
Yes. We don't want to break nothing, Captain Blush. Let's see how much it go out.
No, you do one side, now do one side.
And then. Like this.
Hold it.
I have it, okay. Yes,
like this.
Like this, and now.
Oh, perfect. Hey. Wait, I will remove this. What's this? Hey! Look at this, hey!
Wait!
Oi!
Oh, the stickers of the Swiss! Huh?
Yes.
Because it seems that the Swiss army had this, because I also have one, the 90mm one with the Swiss. With the Swiss markings on, hey! I mean, this is unbelievable. Let's check quick. Already pre-installed, ball linkage is also here. I mean, this is unbelievable. And you can see here what they have done. This is so beautiful. You have here the access if you have to come to the servo, if you need to change it. I think that you have inside here, it is plugged in. So you can change this. I mean, this
no.
is something, eh?
You plug this in, eh? Hello?
What?
You'll have to unscrew that and you plug this in.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah. For that one, of course, yeah. Yeah, but also I think for this one.
Wait. Look at the EDF inside, eh?
Of course, show the inside of the plane. Look at this. Of course, it is all labeled.
Oh, look at this.
And I just love this battery compartment, huh, Captain Blush, eh?
Huh?
Look how sexy and sleek it looks, huh? And you have, of course, we must check the bottom. You have here these beautiful and sexy connectors that you will just connect and that's it. You have also the cheat hose here. Do you see this?
Yes.
For the suction, you can see inside here, look. You can see the ESC.
The ESC.
And you can see the motor. Do you see it?
EDF.
12 blades.
Put it down. Uh-huh.
The front.
Hey, it's aluminum landing gear.
Yeah, of course it is, but the wheels is small. Yeah, no, it is not aluminum.
This is aluminum part.
Yeah, that one is.
Yeah.
Not just aluminum.
The mechanism is aluminum.
That is steel.
Yes.
Hey. This is sexy, eh? I can see four screws and that's it, and the wings will be on, eh? Uh-huh. I can show you the back. Check inside if anybody wants to count the blades. But I think that it is 12 blades or something, huh?
Yeah, ooh, sexy.
Huh? Now, of course, what I will do, I will take off paint from here.
Yes.
And this I put the glue on the other side. Glue this, of course, here you can see that it will go the clutching bar. Yeah, but this is unbelievable. Look how sexy it looks, eh? But this dimension is perfect, eh?
You will have to assemble this today.
Hey, maybe your ears
are... Yeah.
Hey, this is so great, eh?
Now put it a bit together.
I will put it quickly a little together, just quick. So we will see a little how the plane will look when it will be assembled.
Yes. 20 minutes is now. Well, actually 18. I think this is glue inside.
It is okay, like this.
And this, yes.
Just so we can see a little how the plane will look, of course I will put this on. I will later put also here the little tape.
Will you use the Dynam, don't you have a receiver with the gyro?
Hey!
Huh?
Look at this beautifully closed,
oh.
Hey.
Huh? Do you have a receiver with the gyro for this?
Yeah, of course I have it. All the receivers that I have from the Dynam, they come with the gyro. This is amazing, okay? And maybe I will set the gyro on this one, eh? So we will see it for the first time. And maybe Captain Blush, I don't know, hey.
What?
Maybe we will film how I will set this plane on the radio for once, eh? It would be good, huh? What do you think, Captain Blush?
Yeah, maybe.
Like this,
like
I won't screw it. Hey, but this is unbelievable.
Don't put it too much because you need to connect the connectors.
Hey.
Later on. And that's it for now. Huh?
Yeah, but this is unbelievable. Hey, this is unbelievable, my friends. How sexy this plane looks already, hey. And I will put the The sea flew lekker. I mean, I'm gonna have it in my hands without the back of the wings, just so you can see it. I mean, look. Look at this, eh?
Yes.
Hey, tell me that this is not beautiful, eh? Mm-hmm. Huh?
Pure
and
success.
This size, and this will be a perfect day. Perfect day. A little this. Mm-hmm. Just for the closure of the video, and that's it, eh? Like this. And this one. But it fits together perfectly. Look at this. Look. Look. Look at this. And with this ordinance on, they go around, Captain Blush, a little now. Look. Like this. Film the back of the plane because it really deserves it, eh?
Yes.
Huh? Captain Blush, eh?
I think this, what is 6S?
Now can you imagine that this will run with 6 power, with 6 cell power, but this will make some sound.
I think this will be crazy, yeah.
And with the flaps and everything, Gabe, I mean, but this is unbelievable. And look at the shape of this plane. I mean, this is really so iconic.
Made this week?
Yeah, I don't know, we will see. But, hey, we have it here, and you can also see it has the navigational lights on. And this one I will see in the air. If you will miss this one, then I don't know. And can you imagine how sexy this will look on the plane, eh, huh?
Stickers.
Yeah.
Yes. Swiss watches, eh? Commercial. Powered by Tomcat.
Oh, look at this. It's something.
Yeah. Swiss watch.
White. Do you see
Swiss,
this?
Yeah.
Oh, it goes in the back, eh? Mm-hmm. But for this one, this time, Dynam and my friends, a few words about at the end of this unboxing, eh? By now, I'm really impressed with this plane, really, eh?
Yes.
If this plane, but I'm not worried that the plane will not fly good. Because at the end, like you have seen, we have tested many, many Dynam planes by now on our channel. If nothing else, you do have problems from time to time with this and that, a little, you always have to do something on the plane before you go in the air. But this time, at this point, hey, if all the servos will work great and the landing gear, I mean, this is unbelievable. Hey. This plane is really one step forward at this moment from my eyes as I see it. Hey. And all the planes by now, I will tell you the real truth about the Dynam planes. Once in the air, they really fly good. Hey. They're so floaty, it's unbelievable, eh? And even what you can get from those planes on the simple 2200 free cell batteries, I mean, that is amazing, eh? They're really amazing, eh?
This is it?
Enough, eh?
Enough, because otherwise you would go on for half an hour again, eh?
I can't wait.
Now, salute the viewers and that's it, eh?
But I can't wait to assemble.
Yeah, I know.
It looks so sexy.
We all know that you are aroused now, eh?
You just hang this in your hanger. I mean, look how sexy it looks, but this is unbelievable. I would love to see a plane like this in real someday in my life, eh? Can you imagine how sexy with these swept wings and sexy fuselage?
Yeah, that's enough. Yes.
Pilot Robert, Captain Blush, signing off this video with beautiful and sexy brand new release from the Dynam, the Hawker Hunter 70mm 12 blade 6 cell jet that comes with Ole. And by now, this is it. Eh? This is, if you're the Hawker Hunter lover and if you want to have one, I will recommend it right now. But again, it's up to you, or click or not, but who cares, eh? But I have it and I can't wait to fly.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, okay, push it quick! Because you're all edge.
There will be
donuts.
Nah, there will be only the water puddle left on the floor, eh? Because you're
yeah,
just.
Yeah, of course, I'm really mad because, hey, because I love the plane so much. This is unbelievable, friends. Eh? Thanks again, and just expect more pretty soon. I can't wait to see this on the runway. But of course, maybe first we will set it on the video. Why not, eh? What does it take for us to set this on the radio for you to see?
Well, it will be another 1 hour video, eh?
What? Shh! Quick!